Greetings fellow audience, welcome to Bulletstorm. This is the Full Clip Edition, and right now what you see is a little, well, a demonstration of sorts, or rather, I don't know what to call it. It's just a free room camera thing, I don't know what it is. If you keep it idle on the title screen for too long, it shows you this. But anyway, full disclosure, I have played this game previously. And yeah, I have completed it, although that was ages ago, so I don't really know what all this game is about. But yeah, I mean, it's going to be almost a fresh experience for me as well. So without further ado, let's go ahead and play this game. Campaign boot. New game. Yeah, I thought about it, but nah, I want the mature language on. I want it to be as accurate to the original, you know, vision of the developers as possible. So, yeah, here we go. Of course, Blood and Gore as well. Yeah, I don't have any previous chapters, to be honest. I'll go with normal. Bit of a long loading screen there.
Calm down! You got this all wrong! Just listen to me!
Here, have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please!
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches left of target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle. Evaporate your face.
Okay, stop. Okay, please. I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth $500 million per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Sarrano himself put out the marker.
$500 million? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well, now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
Hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
Warning, airlock safety is released.
Third bounty hunter this week. Toronto was stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
So it looks like we've got sprint in this game, so... I mean, this is like the default movement speed. We can't crouch. Oh, we can jump over.
Damn it!
Okay, if we can slide.
Just wonderful!
Anything I want to see? I'll look at this, I guess.
Oh, cocksucker.
He's still alive?
You searched him!
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated.
He's gonna point the...
Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. Do I need to tell you you need to crouch here?
Be nice. Oh, show me you care.
So these actually running pretty smooth.
What? Door stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
Okay.
Shoot it!
Is it gonna shoot the door? Or...
So, which one of you shitheads left an over grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Oh, I see. Space is fun. Good thing we didn't have to shoot this, although I don't know what this guy did with the buttons. I mean, it just looked like we punched them all.
Attention, everybody, Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp, and it was just there.
Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Sarrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murdering piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Sarrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this, I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, Will. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty.
This guy's going to war on drunk.
Take out Ulysses' external guns!
Trying. Not that easy, to be honest. Oh no, I missed that.
I thought we were attacking the prize pig of the Confederation.
What were the thrusters? Is that one? What's ironic is I'm watching Star Wars right now, and I'm also playing a game with, you know, space exploration and
shit. Get it together!
Space warfare.
Ishii. Okay, fine. We were all dead men anyway. Dead for years now. Just needed to do this one last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell.
gravity boots make assassination time fun, Doc.
Glad you like them. One should take no joy in killing. We are soldiers, not assassins.
So what, you just maybe need like a softer title, Ishii? Is that it? How about, Disagreeable Person's Disposal Unit?
You're pushing me, Rel.
Nope, but if I was gonna, this would be the place to do it.
Do I need to sit down here? Oh. Let me pick this. Okay.
Doesn't add up. The kind of money Novak has. We should encounter some resistance.
Well, let's just call off the mission, man. Skippy Granola's groovy dream catcher's picking up some boomer vibes.
This is vivid, surreal. Isn't this type of thing I was looking for when I thought about playing Bulletstorm? Something over the top, something surreal. Mindless shooter.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1.
That was cool.
Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done. We've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter. Just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Sarrano,
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of shit!
Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people, have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks! Are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly. The pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot dickless life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festery assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology or I will fuck up your lives.
I am gonna kill you.
Hey, man! What the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my god. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine. Ishii, stay with the girl! Hold your ground! Go down, fight!
You guys shooting? I can't tell! Things are getting fun! Come on, Gray! You're letting me do all the killing!
This isn't as exhilarating as I thought it would be, but I guess we haven't got the... We haven't got the... rip yet. So that's probably one of the reasons why it doesn't seem as exciting. Although, one thing I would say is...
Famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator, go down, and get to the top!
This whole place they can't be in. The end of the team.
We got bad times, man.
A lot to unpack there.
Ishii's dying, man. He's all fucked up.
You see that?
Escape pods from Ulysses. I see him crashing down. What about it? It doesn't matter, man. Get your head out of your ass. I need your help here.
So yeah, I mean, thus far, the enemies seem to be quite strong. You need to shoot them with a lot of bullets to take them down.
Ishii.
Damn it! Snap out of it! Quickly, get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Do you need any help? I guess not. So the game is lagging a little every time it enters and exits a cutscene. So... yeah, I'll see if there's something I can tell about that.
Things hanging by a thread.
Let's hope it doesn't fall towards the corridor.
We need to be getting the hell off this ship!
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay. Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there must be...
I can replace fingers and legs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
At least try. He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweb. Been out of him for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel!
Our boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. Be right back.
Which way are we going? Back?
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging? Yeah, I hear it.
How many shots does it take to kill these guys?
You're like my own personal rabbit's foot, boss! Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
Way to spend an afternoon.
Come on, keep moving.
You picked a real teachable.
Yeah, that was
awesome. Boss.
It's like these guys.
I need that energy cell. Ishii's right now.
Savage locals running interference, Doc. Killing as fast as we can.
Kill faster, idiot! Get the work done!
Take him down fast.
think of her? You seem to be.
One of Serrano's new squad.
That clown?
Oh, he is bleeding. There's the weapon. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate.
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were.
Let's try it out.
Ow! God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn. Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right. Thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
Time to put back, I suppose. Not exactly what I thought I would be doing with Lish, but okay.
Woo! Psychopath smoothie!
Are there people? Oh, yeah, there are. Wait, I'm unable to do it, I don't know why, but something's wrong. That's one. That should be number two. That seems like a horizontal top. I don't know what this is. Like a vortex of sorts. Turns out kicking them doesn't actually
over there.
Do much damage to them. That guy's up. Excuse me. Time to move. Yeah, this guy's blocking my way. I just like that. I wonder if I should adjust the settings because it is lacking every now and then. But they're like lag spikes.
I'm all out of blood packs. One more minute, he's gone. You hear me?
We're here. Hold tight.
Ishii's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc, I'll fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta buy well millions of neurotransmitters! Get!
Damn, that is next level. I mean, that's difficult.
Procedure in progress. Sterilization isn't deployed.
Some of it, they're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry! We might be looking at visitors!
You
in the room.
Procedural progress.
No,
boss, they're coming through the vents. We gotta
something worth dying for. Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers!
System overload. System overload.
System overload. Oh no. Is she dark? Both of you died. Oh no.
You don't live. You don't live.
Motherfucker!
You don't live! You don't live!
You nothing! Great! Easy!
I'll die!
Good serving with you, boss. Shoot me!
Do it!
At this point, I'm wondering whether this is still the epilogue. Probably not. It's probably chapter one or so. But yeah, I think this is a good stopping point for me for right now. I mean, is she still alive, even though he's half robot? And unfortunately, the rest of the members of her crew are dead. That includes the doc and the other guy. And the crew was four people. So half the population is down, and the quarter is half robot. So at any rate, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. It was sort of like an entire movie played out throughout the prologue, like an entire goddamn movie. So yeah, it's a little strange. It's a lot to process, to be honest. It's a lot to unpack right now. But, yeah, here's to hoping that this game will be more engrossing as we continue, because I don't think there's anything more that they can practically add to this. So a lot of cutscenes, a lot of dialogue, a lot of emotions, a lot of context, relevance, a lot of everything, really. A lot of baggage to unpack. So anytime, the next time we come back, we'll be continuing, or rather picking up from here, and that's it for today. Until next time, take care. Farewell, fellow things.